We are inside Photoshop and I have this beautiful Ana de Armas photograph opened. In this video, I'll show you how you can make your watermark action inside Photoshop once and use it every time with just a click of a button. Yeah, let's go. Go to File, New. Here we need to make a 500 by 500 document with the transparent background. Hit Create. Now go to the Type tool and type your name or whatever you want. I'm just typing my username. To see things clearly, let's create a black solid background. Hit OK. Drag this layer down. Now let's get my username in the center. Maybe rotate it. Press Ctrl T and rotate. Yep, like that. And fill the document as much with the username as possible. Nice in the center. Turn off the visibility of black solid layer. Then go to Edit and click on Define Pattern and save this as a pattern. I'm calling my username or whatever you want. Hit OK. Now we go to Ana de Armas photograph and from here go to Actions. And if you don't find the Action tab here, don't worry. Just go to Window and click on Action and it will pop up. Now, click on this plus icon, give it a name. I'm calling my username and hit Record. Now, whatever you do inside of Photoshop, Photoshop will remember it. So go to Layer, New Fill Layer and select Pattern. Let's decrease the opacity to 20 and hit OK. This pattern window will pop up. Click on this drop down and here you find your saved patterns. In our case, we save our username as pattern. So click on this and voila, the watermark is applied. But sometimes you need to change the scale according to the size of your pictures. For this time, I'm sticking with 100. Hit OK. Stop the action and it will be saved inside the Photoshop Actions tab. Now, let's see how you can add your watermark in just one click. Let's go to another example. Click on my username action and start play. Boom. Well, we need to change the scale value for this picture. Double click on this. Here, decrease the value as much as you like. 35 is fine. Hit OK. And you can also change the opacity value as you like. So that's great. Let's create another action. But this time we use a logo instead of text. Go back to our 500 by 500 document. Turn on the disable black solid layer and turn off the text layer. Add your logo. Go to File and select the place embedded. Select your logo and click on place. But our logo is black and for our watermark, we need it to be white. So double click on the logo layer and check the color overlay. You can also select any color you want from here. So that's not a problem. I think the logo is too big. Let's resize it and align in the center. Now turn off the background layer. Go to Edit, click on Define Pattern. I'm calling it my logo. Hit OK. Let's make another watermark action. Actions. Click on New Action. Let's call it My Logo and start record. Now Photoshop is recording the process. Go to Layer, New Fill Layer and Pattern. Change the opacity to 20% and hit OK. Now the pattern fill window pop up. Let's bring this to the center. Click on this drop down and select our saved logo pattern. The size is too big, let's resize it to 50 is looking good, maybe 60. And now stop the action. Let's use our new watermark action on Ana de Armas photograph. Turn off the text watermark layer, go to actions, click on my logo action and hit play. I know it's too much, but the beauty of this, you can change it anytime. Double click on it. Let's increase the scale to around 145, looks good, hit OK. I think we are done here. I hope this video helps you to make your one-click watermark action in Photoshop. So like this video and subscribe to this channel. Until or unless, I will see you next time. Bye.